I started the firm May 13th of 1985. I was 2 years out of law school, and I was doing litigation, and I was also representing professional athletes back then. And I had enough money coming in from the athletes that I had the opportunity to start a firm. When I started out, I was gonna focus on sports and litigation. And over the next 5 years, I just gravitated to litigation for a number of reasons. And when I started that firm, it was me and the secretary. I literally moved my desk in myself. I said, listen, I've done everything from what the guys do in office services all the way up, what every paralegal does. And I literally moved my desk, stuffed in the elevator. It was 1428 Brickell right down the street, and started the firm. And basically, at that time, is the phone gonna ring? And literally from day one, the phone hasn't stopped ringing.